The next piece is a piece for children's choir in two voices. It is in Swahili language, Kuja, hebu, kuimba. It was commissioned by a Flemish family of choirs, Caloroso, that was looking for a piece to celebrate their 15th birthday. It is an easy piece that can also be performed in one voice and leaving the second voice behind. It can be performed in two voices, so I think it's a piece that's lovely for both experienced and less experienced children and youth choirs.